offer me anything, will you come to me?
He betrayed me, I betrayed him. Now you'll probably go out with him,
and he'll betray you.
I wanted you and Elizabeth to break up so that I could be the hero. I don't have time for this!
Miramax International presents Drew Barrymore, James LeGros, Jennifer Beals, Eric Ball, Mel Gore, and John Stewart.
Elizabeth, I'm a hired assassin. I kill for money and share enjoyment.
In Wishful Thinking, a complex tale of love and betrayal told from three points of view.
A gift from the gods.
You know what a muse is? They were the fathers of Zeus. There were nine of them. They inspired all creativity.
I can see what you mean.
That woman, she's a muse.
I have good news for you.
If you're lucky enough to be with her, you write better than ever been in your whole life.
Don't mind me, Frank?
So I've got my own muse.
But making use of her magic.
Is there some list of muse rules I need to know? Be careful. Don't get too close.
Will cost him more than he's ever imagined.
I'm going to need some other way. A very nice place to Four Seasons. The walls are too bright.
And we need to do some groceries.
Hi, Daddy. Look, Daddy's here.
He's talking to us. Here he is, Steve. The snails? There's a lot of things you don't know about me.
Like your need for tampons.
Albert Brooks, Sharon Stone, Andy McDowell, and Jeff Bridges.
Your life is never going to be the same.
It's my job to...
It's a miracle.
Who is she?
Just try to have some fun today.
What am I going to find?
Why don't you go, and then you can tell me.
It's mystical.
Told you.
It's magical.
Wow.
It just might save my life.
The Muse.
The happier she is, the better news she is. Don't you want the best news you can get? I'm giving you the breakage pillow, and here are those fluffy little pajamas. The fluffier, the better. And do one of those things that you go like that, and it turns the lights out, because that's a little far for me. Oh, wait here.
dog. In this Cinderella story.
They're cool.
Did you cheat?
Specialists are a treat.
Winning is everything. The only thing.
Now comes the really hard part.
You do know the difference, don't you?
Of all the catastrophes of Mother Nature.
Things are weird here. Sky runs different colors.
Nothing is more destructive.
Tycus is approaching quadrant 4 radius.
Than the brutal force of a comet one third the size of the moon is heading directly toward our world. Tycus.
I was the first to see the comet.
You can't keep a secret.
Within an underground fortress.
Built by the best in their respective field to save humanity here on Earth.
One man knows its path.
There's nothing more that we can do for the time being except hope.
Its power.
Tycus remains on course. It's like it never even blinked, sir.
And the only way to escape it.
One person comes in as another one of us who dies.
Tycus is coming. We're talking tidal waves, earthquakes, fires, floods.
We have the right to decide who lives and dies.
The plague god.
Venetian Entertainment brings you to the birth.